Good evening, everyone. I am your host, Nitin Sonawane. On behalf of Anjuman ECCS, Islam Kalsekar Technical Campus, welcome to SHE graduate, diploma holder, all of our students and their parents for career opportunity webinar series organized by Anjuman Islam Kalsekar Technical Campus, New Panvel. The series will mainly focus on career opportunity in various branches of engineering, pharmacy, and architecture. Today's webinar is based on the career opportunity in electrical engineering. So, to guide us all on the career opportunities, we have our expert speaker, Mr. Tanveer Ahmed sir, a well-known career counselor and motivational speaker. With our expert, we have Professor Sayyed Kaleem sir, head of Electrical Engineering Department at Anjuman Technical Campus, New Panvel. So let us begin the webinar by listening to holy verses of Quran recited by Professor Iftikhar Patel sir of Electrical Engineering Department. Over to Professor Iftikhar Patel sir.
Thank you, Nitin Sonawane sir. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل ألم يجعل كيدهم في تضليل وأرسل عليهم طيرا أبابيل ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل فاجعلهم كعصف مأكول صدق الله العظيم. Over to you, Nitin sir.
Thank you, sir. Choosing the right branch of education in career is very important decision. But how to choose the right branch of learning? Well, don't worry. We are here to help you. But the question comes, who we are? So, dear participants, we are Anjuman Islam Kalsekar Technical Campus, an outstanding center for learning and development of human resource, which is beneficial to fast-changing national and international situations. The campus is value and need-based quality educational provider in architecture, pharmacy, and engineering education to enable students to grow towards their full potential and meet the high expectation of industry and society, so as to become an employable graduate. The campus is governed by Anjuman Islam, Mumbai, which was established in 1874. Currently, Anjuman Islam has more than 95 schools and colleges, wherein 1,10,000 students are taking education. So I welcome once again. Now it's my pleasure to introduce this speaker, Mr. Electrical Engineer, Corporate Trainer, Career Consultant, and HR Professional. He has conducted numerous trainings on various life skills, soft skills, and interview skills, training more than 20,000 plus people in more than 15 states and countries across the country. There is also a renowned Career Counselor. He is the Chief Speaker with the Hindu for its annual career counseling and was covered by the newspaper for 4 years now. He has counseled more than 3,500 students so far. Besides being a passionate trainer, sir is an editor of magazine called Teen Chronicle, published for the school student in Tamil Nadu. He is also an educational advisor for the school in Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. He is also an author of a book called Learn and Lead on Motivation. He is writing his second book, Inspirational Schooling for the Youth. His poetry as well, and has a collection of more than 500 poems. He is also an influential social blogger and blogs actively. So, dear students, let us welcome our expert speaker, Mr. Tanveer Ahmed sir. Over to Tanveer sir.
Thank you, sir. Thanks so much for the introduction. Very good evening. So I'm also quite excited about the program. So, chalo shuruaat karte hain. So, with the introduction which has been given to me, I will try to justify everything that has been put on together my profile. So, to begin with, I'm an electrical engineer. Studies sirf electrical engineer ki thi, kaam to electrical engineer ka nahi chal raha. Just like the lakhs of Indian engineers who come out of colleges, graduated from engineering courses. India is a place where students first do engineering and then think what to become next. पहले हम लोग की इंजीनियरिंग हो जाती है फिर हम लोग जाके सोचते हैं कि उसके बाद करना क्या है. सो टुडे आई वुड गिव यू स्मॉल आइडिया सजेशंस एंड सम टिप्स ऑन हाउ टू सेलेक्ट योर करियर इंजीनियरिंग और इंजीनियरिंग में वी विल टॉक स्पेसिफिकली अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग टुडे राइट. सो आई विल शेयर द स्क्रीन नाउ सो दैट वी कुड बिगिन आवर प्रेजेंटेशन. या ओके I hope everybody can see the slide.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yeah, sir.
Perfect. All right. So there are 15,000 plus careers, and it is increasing every day. सबको दिखाई देता क्या है इंजीनियर है या फिर डॉक्टर है या फिर लॉयर है बस यही इतना ही दिखाई देता है ना. So there are 15,000 plus careers, and it is increasing each and every day. And trust me, with this coronavirus which is going on right now, and post the COVID-19, do you know that the careers are going to, you know, increase? The number of career options are going to actually increase. जब सब लोग बोलते हैं कि नहीं ये तो नुकसान हो गया, there are a lot of you know negativity that is spreading across. There are very tough times that are going on. These that, but trust me, once this is over. You can definitely count on having more number of career options in your life, right? So do not forget, the world is full of opportunities. It depends on you how you take it, right? Now moving on, a career select karne ke liye, to select a career, what are the things you need? Aptitude, personality and interest. Aptitude kya hota hai ke basic inherent ability andar se hona chahiye ki nahi mujhe engineer banna hai, engineering mein ye karna hai. है ना, एक एप्टीट्यूड होता है बंदे का. पर्सनैलिटी होती है क्या? पर्सनैलिटी इज बेसिकली समवन विद एन आस्थमा पेशेंट है लेकिन ही वांट्स टू बिकम अ सिविल इंजीनियर. पॉसिबल नहीं है क्योंकि बिकॉज़ ही हैज टू स्पेंड हिज मोस्ट ऑफ हिज डे ऑन द साइड, बिल्डिंग के साइड पे होना चाहिए, लॉट ऑफ डस्ट इज देयर अराउंड, इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. समबडी हु हैज अ फियर ऑफ ब्लड कैन नॉट बिकम अ डॉक्टर, राइट? समबडी हु हैज अ फियर ऑफ फ्लाइंग और फियर ऑफ हाइट्स कैन नॉट बिकम अ पायलट, राइट? पर्सनैलिटी मैच होना चाहिए, राइट? Then last is interest. Without interest, चलो सबने इंजीनियरिंग ले लिया, मैंने भी ले लिया इंजीनियरिंग, तो फिर तो वो इंटरेस्ट नहीं हुआ ना, अपना इंटरेस्ट नहीं हुआ, दूसरों का इंटरेस्ट हुआ. दूसरों के इंटरेस्ट में हम जाके उस पर क्या कर रहे हैं कि हम उसको फॉलो कर रहे हैं, उसका इंटरेस्ट है वो फॉलो कर रहे हैं. He will pursue his own interest and he'll become successful in his career. But what is the point of you selecting his career option as your career option? है ना, तो ये तीनों चीजें होनी चाहिए in selecting a career option. Now बात करते हैं इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग के. करियर्स इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग, बेसिकली जब इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग की बात की जाती है तो इंजीनियरिंग को सिलेक्ट करने के लिए क्या क्या चीजें होनी चाहिए. फॉर एक्सेलेंस इन इंजीनियरिंग एंड ग्रेजुएशन यू मस्ट हैव मैथमेटिकल स्किल्स होनी चाहिए, राइट? यू शुड हैव वेरी गुड, यू शुड बी वेरी गुड एट मैथमेटिक्स. जब आप स्कूलिंग में होते हैं तो आपकी मैथमेटिक्स, बिकॉज एवरी ब्रांच ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग डील्स विद द बेसिक मैथमेटिकल एबिलिटी, राइट? क्विक लर्निंग स्किल्स, you should learn things very quickly. Reasoning ability honi chahiye, that is logical reasoning honi chahiye. And technical bent of mind, you should have good technical of knowledge. Thoda to hona chahiye, some technical knowledge, so that when you enter into engineering aapko sari technical cheeze samajh mein aa jaye, right? And English communication skills, wo aap chalo engineering jaane ke baad bhi kabhi kabhi aap, you can develop through training courses. Leadership quality, problem solving, all is well attitude. Jab engineering select hote hain, lakhs of students even after going into the final year of engineering, final year mein jaake pata chalta hai ki nahi nahi humne kahin galat course to select nahi kar liya, right? और घबरा जाते हैं कि फाइनल ईयर में आके भी स्टिल वी आर नॉट एबल टू क्रैक इंटरव्यूज, स्टिल वी आर नॉट एबल टू, हम लोग का तो फर्स्ट राउंड एप्टीट्यूड का ही क्लियर नहीं हो रहा है. हाउ डू वी गो अहेड, हाउ डू वी मूव फर्दर, है ना? ये सारी बातें कब आती है, जब यू डोंट हैव दैट पॉजिटिव माइंडसेट विद यू. नाउ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग इज द मदर ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग. व्हाई डू वी से दैट? बिकॉज एवरी सिंगल ब्रांच ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग दैट डील्स विद एनी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ टेक्निकलिटीज हैज टू गो थ्रू इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग. इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग के बेसिस पे ही सारी इंजीनियरिंग के ब्रांचेस यू नो बिल्ट होती हैं. सो दैट इज व्हाई दे कॉल यू नो इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग एज मदर ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग. Most of the people feel ki are yaar electrical engineering, why should we take, what are the reasons, you know, why should we go for electrical engineering, it is such a boring subject, it is such a you know dull subject, dry hota hai electrical engineering. But let me tell you, after this presentation you will definitely think twice for selecting electrical engineering, right? Now electrical engineering kya hoti hai? It's a field with that basically deals with the energy that runs the world, you know, टर्बाइन है, हाइड्रो है, सोलर है, यू नो विंड है, जियोथर्मल इंजीनियरिंग है. सो द डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ एनर्जी जो होती है उसके साथ में जो बेसिस होता है उस कॉन्सेप्ट को कहते हैं इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग. दीज टाइप्स ऑफ एनर्जीज दैट आर फॉर्म्ड, दैट आर प्रोड्यूस्ड बिहाइंड द बेसिस एंड द कॉन्सेप्ट दैट लाइज अंडरनीथ इज द इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग, राइट? नाउ इंजीनियरिंग के कोर्सेस कितने होते हैं? डिप्लोमा यू स्टार्ट विथ 3 years का होता है, देन यू स्टेप ऑन टू बी इंजीनियरिंग, बीटेक का कोर्स होता है. इफ यू हैव डन डिप्लोमा एंड देन वांट्स टू एंटर इंजीनियरिंग, देन आपका तो यू डायरेक्टली गेट इनटू लैटरल एंट्री, या सेकेंड ईयर में आपको एंट्री मिल जाती है. तो आपका इंजीनियरिंग 3 साल हुआ अगर आप डिप्लोमा करते हैं. देन आफ्टर यूजी दैट इज बी बीटेक, यू वॉन्ट टू डू पीजी पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन, देन अगेन यू वॉन्ट टू परस्यू फर्दर रिसर्च में जाना चाहते हैं, या फिर प्रोफेसर लेवल में आप जाना चाहते हैं तो पीएचडी कर सकते हैं. पीएचडी का ड्यूरेशन डिपेंड्स ऑन यू, 3 to 5 years होता है, आप कर सकते हैं. सो दीज आर द बेसिक कोर्सेज इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग जो आप कर सकते हैं. देन व्हाट आर द जॉब्स दैट आर अवेलेबल? साइट इंजीनियर पावर प्लांट में, रिसर्च इंजीनियर कर सकते हैं, प्रोजेक्ट इंजीनियर बड़े बड़े कंपनीज में होते हैं. इफ यू हैव अ प्रोजेक्ट देन देयर इज अ टीम ऑफ इंजीनियर्स दैट टेस्ट द प्रोजेक्ट. एक प्रोजेक्ट उन्होंने किया है, नाउ what is the success ratio of that project, usko karne ke liye you know there are test engineers who do it. Plant manager, ek electrical plant hota hai to usme you know there are managers who manage the entire projects that runs in the you know plant, so usko plant manager kehte hai. Chief engineer hota hai, you know designing mein options hote hain. So there are different branches in an organization, in an electrical company jisme aapko ye sari you know positions milenge, sari designation jo titles maine likhe hue hain yahan par, राइट? सो एसोसिएट इंजीनियर जो लिखा है मैंने, तो इलेक्ट्रिकल एमएनसीज में बेसिक जो एक फर्स्ट जॉब होता है, एंट्री लेवल का जो जॉब होता है इंजीनियर के लिए, तो एसोसिएट इंजीनियर कहते हैं उसको. सो दैट्स हाउ यू स्टार्ट योर करियर. एंड देन एज यू मूव फर्दर यू हैव मेनी रोल्स टू प्ले, मेनी यू नो डेजिग्नेशंस एंड टाइटल्स कीप चेंजिंग डिपेंडिंग ऑन योर एक्सपीरियंस एंड योर वर्क प्रोग्रेस एंड योर परफॉर्मेंसेस, राइट? सम कंपनीज हैं, these are some of the electrical big companies that are there, SAIL hai, Bell hai, Bharat Heavy Electricals Limited, uska ek entrance bhi hota hai. If you clear that, then you get into a you know government job in electrical engineering. Jindal Power and Steel and Power Limited, Tata Steel hai, these are some of the biggest you know electrical companies with very good opportunities in electricals engineering. Those who want to pursue, they can definitely get into these kind of companies, right? Now conclusion aata hu main, the reason why I concluded so early I'll tell you. I will be waiting for more question and answer sessions from your side. So whatever that I have spoken, it will be just like a intro to you. Now you have questions in your mind, you can ask more questions. Now career myths and reality. I should be on the same track as my friends. Reality kya hoti hai, ye sab sochte hain ki main jaise dost log kar rahe hain main bhi.
Clear. Yeah, clear is one, but on the other side, there is something also called as stop participant annotation.
One second. No, I can't see that.
On the right side, sir. Extreme right side.
Now it is clear, no?
Now it is now clear, it is... but if sir doesn't switch it off again, they'll be able to do it.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Well, annotate. There is something called a save format. No, I can't see that.
Can you just stop sharing? I'll just check with mine. Just get this sorted with so that we don't have any problems ahead.
Yeah, I've stopped sharing.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. So I'll guide you, sir.
Okay.
Now you share.
Yeah, I'm sharing.
So on the top, you once it is shared, you will find three dots, sir.
Yeah.
More.
Yeah.
Yeah. On there, you say stop participant annotation. Aisa likha rahega.
No, I have meeting disabled participants annotation.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Disabled participants. Yeah.
Done.
Yeah, yeah. So now, done. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Reality, I think your friends are always there with you, but that does not mean you have to follow where your friend goes, right? I did my electrical engineering because most of my close friends joined engineering, that too in electricals. So, my 5 friends were there, which we all met in electrical engineering, you know, choose ki thi. But we had no clue what is electrical engineering, why we should choose electrical engineering. Hame koi idea nahi tha. We didn't have any clue why we chose this engineering. Even after going to final year, we had no clue why we chose electrical engineering, right? And trust me, this is quite common across the country, you know. So interviews mein jab aate, you know, jab main interviews deta hun, toh, the first question I ask is, you know, any electrical jab banda aata, koi electrical engineering ka banda aata, toh usse puchta hun, why did you select this particular branch of engineering? What is the reason, right? So, and trust me, most of them do not have a proper answer on this, right? Okay. Another myth, like I should choose a career job based on my strongest skills. Just because you are good at something does not mean you will enjoy doing that activity for a living. Some log, for example, ek chota example leta hun, ki if a student is really good in drawing, that does not mean that he can become a great architecture, right? Architecture needs a blend of lot of other technical skills also. Just because somebody is good in painting, cannot become a great painter. No, that's not possible, right? Unless and until there is a blend of technicalities and aptitude and interest, you cannot really select that particular job, right? Next, my engineering limits. You know, see, I had a lot of fun in my engineering life. Friends say, a lot of friends were there, but now very few friends are there. And trust me that those. Those friends who selected their career options, thinking and lot of counseling, they were able to do very well in their engineering. Why? Because that's what they wanted to do. And we, and I especially, I did not enjoy my engineering. Trust me. Why? Because I never wanted to do electrical engineering, right? And then I wrote a book in college. Then extracurricular activities with me, I came out as best going outgoing student. Award bhi mila tha mujhe. And finally, do everything but focus on your purpose, right? Life mein jo karna hai karo, jo maze udana hai udao, but you should have a goal in life and you should be pursuing towards it, right? A life without a goal or a dream is just like a boat without a row, right? Then finally, a session aisa aaya tha, unable to attend the campus interviews because I could not clear most of the toughest electrical papers. Why? Because I was not really inclined knowledge or the technical paper. So in some way I couldn't concentrate more. Why? Because electrical engineering was not my passion. Lesson learned, graduation is not just mark. It's all about developing the right skills for the market. Jo abhi market chal raha hai, the job market jo chal raha hai pure country mein, it is definitely going to be one of the most competitive, market that is going to be there for the next couple of years. But for that, what should you do? you should prepare yourself. And this is the right time, the best time, I would say, to prepare yourself for the competition that the world is going to give you. Career selection ke process mein self-discovery karo. You sit down and think about your strongest points. What are your strengths? What are your mental strengths and physical strengths? Then identify API, jo maine pehle bataya tha, aptitude, personality and interest, plus skills, research options, research karo, go to the net, find out or meet a counselor. Mere jaise lakhon counselor hai, unse milo, baat karo, ki 2-3 options hai, how do I select this, right? Then make a decision and then take action, right? Think outside the box. सभी लोग सोचते हैं कि ये misconception मैं बोल देना चाहता हूँ electrical, जब engineering की बात आती है तो most of the students think के I should select computer science engineering over any other option of engineering. IT ले लेते हैं या फिर computer science लेते हैं, क्यों भाई? Because there are a lot of great opportunities which are there in in computer science. Software market बहुत अच्छी चल रही है, IT के jobs अच्छे लग जाते हैं, the salaries are very high in IT. No. These are, again, I am telling you, myths. These are some misconceptions of the students today. Every engineering field has its own value, has its own merits, has its own advantages, has its own job opportunities and job market, right? Every engineering branch you deal with. Now, when we talk about electrical engineering, why you should choose electrical engineering, I'll tell you. The first reason is, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी दुनिया में कभी मरने वाली नहीं है. अगर जब मर जाएगी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी तो दुनिया खत्म हो जाएगी, राइट? द वर्ल्ड विल नॉट फंक्शन विदाउट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो ऑब्वियसली दिस वन फील्ड यू विल ऑलवेज हैव जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज प्रोवाइडेड द कंडीशन इज यू शुड बी परफेक्ट फॉर इट, यू शुड बी एलिजिबल फॉर इट एंड यू शुड बी द राइट फिट फॉर इट. एंड हाउ डू यू बिकम द राइट फिट फॉर इट? बाय हैविंग द राइट स्किल्स इन यू. जो स्किल्स हमने बात किए हैं अभी, वो सारी स्किल्स, मैथमेटिकल स्किल्स, एप्टीट्यूड, एटीट्यूड सही होना चाहिए. ऑल ऑफ दीज कॉम्बिनेशन पुट टुगेदर विद द इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग की ग्रेजुएशन, यू विल शाइन लाइक अ डायमंड, लाइक अ स्टार इन द वर्ल्ड, राइट? नाउ डू नॉट फॉलो वेयर द पाथ मे लीड, गो इनस्टेड वेयर देयर इज नो पाथ एंड लीव अ ट्रेल. एक बहुत बड़ा कोट है, राइट? सो सब सारे लगे हुए हैं कि कंप्यूटर साइंस इंजीनियरिंग ले, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स ले लें, ये ले लें, वो ले. सो एवरीबॉडी सेलेक्टिंग देयर ओन चॉइसेस, बट यू सिट डाउन एंड रिलैक्स एंड थिंक अबाउट योर ओन सेल्फ. व्हाट इज दैट ऑप्शन दैट आई वांट टू चूज, राइट? यू हैव योर ओन चॉइस, यू हैव योर ओन ऑप्शंस, यू डू योर ओन रिसर्च एंड सिट डाउन एंड देन मेक योर ओन डिसीजंस, मेक योर ओन करियर. Life is very similar to a boxing ring. Defeat is not declared when you fall down, but it's declared when you refuse to get up. है ना? तो हमने दो तीन options लिए. चलो ये लिया option एक engineering का, वो workout नहीं हुआ, then you lose the hope. ये एक entrance exam हमने लिया, उसका marks मतलब उसके सही नहीं निकले, then you get so disappointed and saddened that you try to get demotivated and then you try to give up. नहीं. That is not the beginning of the journey, right? The beginning of journey is when you try to realize your options which you have, sit down and think, and then you take a call with the best possible way, and trust yourself. Now, to the conclusion, whatever that I have spoken about electrical engineering, I am sure that a lot of you will have questions when it comes to the career opportunities, job opportunities, and the courses. I'm sure that since we have the electricals department with us from Anjuman Islam, right, Kalsekar ka campus se hain, so a lot of faculties are also there who will also help me and you to answer all your technical questions as well, right? Along with the HOD Kaleem sir who is there, I'm sure that they should also have a lot of answers when it comes to admission ka process or jo campus interviews hote hain, especially in Anjuman, jab hum baat karenge Anjuman Islam ki. तो उसमें इस कैंपस में करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज कैसे हैं, कैंपस प्लेसमेंट्स कैसे चल रही है, राइट? ट्रेनिंग्स कैसे चल रही है, ऑल ऑफ दिस डिटेल्स आल्सो विल बी गिवन टू यू इफ यू हैव क्वेश्चंस. सो इन द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर सेशन आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस टू कम अप सो दैट वी कैन आंसर यू मोर. इंस्टेड ऑफ मी टेलिंग यू ऑल द पॉइंट्स जस्ट नाउ, आई वुड डेफिनेटली एक्सपेक्ट मोर क्वेश्चंस टू कम फ्रॉम द स्टूडेंट साइड सो दैट एवरीवन गेट्स बेनिफिटेड फ्रॉम ऑल द डाउट्स, राइट? थैंक यू सो मच. This was a brief presentation, a very short presentation I wanted to give. And after that, you can ask questions in the when the question and answer session comes in, or whenever the host lets you to ask questions. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, sir, for this amazing and wonderful session. Thank you very much, sir. Now I request our participants, those who wish to ask the question, they can please write their question in the chat box, and your questions will be answered at the end of the session. Moving ahead, Anshubha Islam Sekhar Technical Campus, Department of Electrical Engineering, is headed by Professor Sayyed Kalim, sir. Sir is having around 18 years experience of teaching in electrical engineering. So I request Professor Sayyed Kalim, sir, to overview the students and parents about the electrical engineering course and learning process. Over to Kalim, sir. Kalim, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. So, can I share my screen?
Yes, sir.
Sir, you can share.
Sir, you also stop that annotate first, huh?
Yes, sir. So, this screen is this visible?
Yeah, screen is visible.
Okay. I welcome all the students from different schools, different colleges, junior colleges, for this program, for this career counseling in our Anjuman Islam Khalsa Technical Campus. So I am Mr. Sayyed Kalim, head of the Department of Electrical Engineering, working in the AIKTC from last 2002. I am having more than 18 years of experience. I also belongs to electrical engineering. So dear students, आज जो आपको मौका मिला है, मैं समझता हूँ ये मौका किसी ने भी आप अपने अपने हाथों से गंवाना नहीं चाहिए,
क्योंकि जो
हेलो आई एम ऑडिबल
यस सर
यस सर यू आर ऑडिबल सर
सो स्टूडेंट से मैं यही कहना चाहता हूँ कि आज का जो आपको मौका मिला है to select your career in different engineering, for example in electrical engineering, so you are too lucky. आप लोग बहुत lucky है कि आपको आज के जमाने में इतना guide करने वाले professor, इतने speakers वगैरह आपको motivate करने वाले लोग मिले हैं. So student, you are very lucky. How to select? They will guide. They will answer your each and every question. So we will guide you. We will give the answer of each and every question. So you are too lucky that in our case, जब हमारे जमाने में हम लोग पढ़ते थे before 25 years, तो उस वक्त हमें कोई guide करने वाला कोई नहीं था, उस वक्त हमें कोई समझाने वाला नहीं था, उस वक्त इस टाइप के कोई स्पीकर वगैरह हमें मोटिवेट करने वाले नहीं थे. आज आपको बहुत अच्छा मौका मिला है, तो उसका जरूर जरूर पूरा फायदा उठाए. ये आपसे ये मेरी आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है, इल्तिजा है, दरख्वास्त है. सो नाउ in my session I will cover three point. One is what is meaning of engineering, then second point what are the different courses are available in electrical engineering, and third I will show you what are the different opportunities is available when you have completed your course, your program in electrical engineering. So we'll start with the career in engineering. Now what is the meaning of engineering? So engineering का मतलब क्या होता है? Solving problem with mass and size, जैसा आपने सर ने देखा है, just अभी सर ने आपको बताया है इंजीनियरिंग के बारे में. Then what is meaning of engineering? So it is nothing but the solving problem with mass and size.
पारो यार.
How many of you know someone who is an engineer? What does an engineer do? Engineer क्या करता है? इंजीनियर का ड्यूटी क्या होता है? उसका रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी क्या होता है? व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग? इंजीनियरिंग इज एप्लीकेशन ऑफ मैथ्स एंड साइंस टू क्रिएट समथिंग ऑफ वैल्यू फ्रॉम आवर नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज. हमारे पास में जो भी नेचुरल रिसोर्स अवेलेबल है उसको कैसे यूज करना है, उसको कैसे यूटिलाइज करना है ना, सो दैट वी कैन गेट समथिंग न्यू. ओके, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड एज इंजीनियरिंग. Now engineering and candy. How is engineering involved in the creation and sale of candy? Now what is meaning of different? For example, electrical engineer. देन केमिकल इंजीनियर क्या करता है, डिजाइन द करेक्शन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ इंग्रेडिएंट टू गेट द टेस्ट एंड द टेक्सचर. देन व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर, मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर डिजाइन द मशीन्स इन द फैक्ट्री. इन्वायरमेंटल इंजीनियर्स इंश्योर्स द वाटर एंड एयर कमिंग इनटू एंड गोइंग आउट ऑफ द प्लांट आर क्लीन. सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट डेफिनेशन, वी कैन से डेफिनेशन ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डिफरेंट प्रोग्राम ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग. इन्वायरमेंटल इंजीनियर, देन इंडस्ट्रियल इंजीनियरिंग. सो इंडस्ट्रियल इंजीनियर क्या करता है, एनालाइज ऑपरेशन एंड मेक रिकमेंडेशन फॉर द फॉर इम्प्रूविंग द एफिशियंसी. सिमिलरली सिविल इंजीनियर, सिविल इंजीनियर डिजाइन एंड कंस्ट्रक्ट द रोड एंड ब्रिजेस यूज टू सपोर्ट द कैंडी टू द स्टोर. एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियर ओवरसीज द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द सुगर यूज इन द कैंडी. नाउ व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट वैराइटीज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग डिग्रीज, जैसा भी हमने देखा है सिरेमिक इंजीनियर, एरोस्पेस इंजीनियर, देन मटेरियल इंजीनियर, न्यूक्लियर इंजीनियर, सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर, बायोमेडिकल इंजीनियर. ऑल्सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट कोर्सेज अवेलेबल. नाउ व्हाई शुड आई बिकम एन इंजीनियर, हमें इंजीनियर क्यों बनना है, किसके लिए बनना है. सो इन्वेंट न्यू थिंग दैट हेल्प पीपुल, हमें नई नई चीजें ईजाद करनी है, नया कुछ करना है. सो दैट दिस विल हेल्प द सोसाइटी, सो दैट इट विल हेल्प द पीपुल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड, अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. सो कंप्यूटर एंड कंप्यूटर गेम्स, क्यूर्स ऑफ डिसेस, ये यूज होता है बायोमेडिकल में वगैरह. वेज टू प्रोटेक्ट द इन्वायरमेंट, न्यू सोर्सेज ऑफ एनर्जी, अलग टाइप के सोर्सेज ऑफ एनर्जी, न्यू फॉर्म्स ऑफ इंटरटेनमेंट, यूज द लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी. नए नए टेक्नोलॉजी यूज करने के बाद में हमें नए इनोवेशन करना है. इम्प्रूव द वर्ल्ड अराउंड यू, ये सारी चीजें इंजीनियरिंग वाले करते हैं. सो इंजीनियरिंग मिसकंसेप्शन, ओनली द सुपर स्मार्ट कैन बिकम ए इंजीनियर. ऑल इंजीनियर्स आर शाय, इंजीनियर्स हैव नो आउटसाइड इंटरेस्ट. इंजीनियर्स मे बी मैन और वुमेन, नॉट ओनली मैन. सो आदमी भी हो सकता है, लेडीज भी हो सकती है, और इन दिस वे. सो वुड आई लाइक इंजीनियरिंग, डू यू नो, डू एंजॉय, नो हाउ थिंग वर्क्स, do you think of a new or better way to do things? So do you like maze or jigsaw puzzle etc. Now what are the advantages of engineering degree, degree hone ke baad mein uske advantages kya hai. Again great salary, unlimited opportunities, small town. Jab aap pura degree karne ke baad mein kya kya uske advantages hai, kya kya opportunities hai. So small companies, large firm, international sites. Again you are getting so much respect, रिस्पेक्टेड करियर, आपकी पूरी जिंदगी में आपको पूरा पूरा रिस्पेक्ट मिलेगा. वर्क विद द अदर टैलेंटेड पीपल, दूसरे लोगों के साथ में काम करने का मौका मिलेगा, जो भी टैलेंटेड लोग हैं उनके साथ में काम करने का मौका मिलेगा. अपॉर्चुनिटी टू मेक अ लार्ज स्केल डिफरेंसेस. व्हाट एल्स कैन आई डू विद एन इंजीनियरिंग डिग्री, मैं इंजीनियरिंग डिग्री के साथ क्या करूंगा. की टू मेनी अदर करियर गोल, जैसे सर ने बताया था देर आर डिफरेंट destination, for example project manager, executive, researcher, professor, all these things. So after doing this degree you can become a project manager, you can become executive engineer, researcher and all. What do we need to do become an engineer, engineer banne ke baad kya zaruri hai, why it is required. Make maths and science classes now, algebra, geometry, trigonometry, calculus, chemistry, biology, physics. Begin planning for कॉलेज, CET, ये आपको CET के वगैरह एग्जाम देनी पड़ती है, JEE की एग्जाम देनी पड़ती है एंड ऑल दिस थिंग. एंड आल्सो यू हैव टू टेक द सम काउंसलिंग फ्रॉम योर काउंसलर, यू हैव टू टेक सम गाइडेंस. यहाँ पर हर कोई अवेलेबल है. व्हाई मैथ्स एंड साइंस, मैथ्स एंड साइंस ये जरूरी होता है. जब भी आप डिग्री में एडमिशन लेते हैं इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज में, तो मैथ्स एंड साइंस दीज आर द सब्जेक्ट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, दैट प्लेज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल. इसमें मार्क्स वगैरह भी अच्छे आने चाहिए. How can you learn about engineering? Spend time at work with an engineer. Talk with college students. Students se baatein karna. Participate in the science fair and all these things. So these are the different sites available. Here you can get more information related with the engineering courses and all these things. Now challenge is yours. Keep a great attitude. Yes, sir ne bataya tha. Abhi Tanvir sir ne bataya. एटीट्यूड अच्छा होना चाहिए. वर्क हार्ड इन द कॉलेज, अच्छे मार्क्स लाने चाहिए आपको. जो आपका पीसीएम रहता है, पीसीएम ग्रुप रहता है, सीडी में अच्छे मार्क्स आने चाहिए, देन एंड देन यू विल गेट एडमिशन इन द इंजीनियरिंग ब्रांचेस. सो नाउ वी हैव क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, वी कैन हैव क्वेश्चन आंसर सेशन आल्सो. ठीक है, सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट फ्रॉम माय साइड. थैंक यू वेरी मच. ओवर टू नितिन सर.
Thank you, Kalil sir. Now, dear participant, I would like to introduce the finest, the most dynamic educationist of Anjuman Islam, Dr. Abdul Raza Khunatoge sir, who is currently acting as the director of Anjuman Islam Kalsita Technical Campus. Sir is a civil engineer graduate and did his master's from IIT Roorkee and PhD from IIT Bombay. Sir has more than 30 years of professional experience in the field of engineering education. While working as an assistant professor of civil engineering at the M.S. Sabarsuddhi College of Engineering, sir received the Best Teacher Award amongst the various colleges of Anjuman Islam for the year 1998-99. Sir continued progression in his teaching and got promoted as a principal of M.S. Sabarsuddhi Polytechnic, Mumbai. During his tenure, Sabarsuddhi Polytechnic was adjudged as the Best Polytechnic of Maharashtra State for the year 1999-2000. Also, the institute was cited as a role model polytechnic during Sir's tenure. Sir is a devoted researcher also and has published numerous articles in international journals and has received the Outstanding Research Paper Award in International Engineering and Technology Education conference held at Telus University, Malaysia, and list is very lengthy. I think rather than listening about the sir, let me get you directly connected to the sir himself, who would make you aware about who we are and what we do. Over to Director sir. Hello sir.
Am I audible?
Now you are audible, sir. Now you are audible, sir.
The only problem is I was away at some place. I'm not very sure whether it's able or not. So unless I'm clearly audible, then only I can say something.
Yes, sir. You are audible, sir.
You can acknowledge. So for everybody, my voice is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, I will not take much time because already the aspiring students who have joined this webinar heard Mr. Tanvir who spoke and gave all the dimensions of electrical engineering, and also very nicely introduced by Professor Kalib. Thanks to all organizers. The only thing is, if aspiring students take a right decision at the right time, and according to me, this is the right time, because one should think today, job market, employment scenario, what is going to be after you complete your degree, after you complete your engineering in electrical. So
why is this not clear?
That's right. I was worried about my audio only. Am I audible now?
Sir, I think at my side it is okay.
But sir, your voice is breaking. Sir, your voice was breaking.
Nitin, what about you?
Voice is good, sir.
I can hear you, sir. You are audible, sir.
Sir, now clear, sir. Now it's clear, sir.
Okay. Yeah, fine. So, I was saying that taking a right decision at right time is most important. You got to introduce to electrical engineering, and that too electrical engineering program conducted by our campus, because our laboratory especially that are developed are role model laboratories in entire University of Mumbai. And it was even told by many persons who paid visit to our campus that if you want to develop any lab related to electrical engineering, go and study Kalsekar Technical Campus. So that way, if you make an informed decision to study in our campus, that means you are going to take a right decision, number one. Number two, you get affiliated not just with Kalsekar Technical Campus, but a historical organization named Anjuman Islam. And having such a heritage of 147 years, 1874 में जो यादारा establish हुआ, अलीगढ़ मुस्लिम यूनिवर्सिटी से एक साल पहले, so that Anjuman Islam having 97 institutions, 110,000 students, 110,000 students है, almost 50% girl students are studying under the portals of Anjuman Islam. So अगर तुम ज्वाइन करेंगे इस कोर्स को, दैट मीन्स यू विल बिकम ए पार्ट ऑफ सच ए बिग ओशियन, 110,000 स्टूडेंट्स. और ये अदारा इतने सालों तक इसीलिए डेवलप हुआ, इसीलिए एक उसका नाम हुआ है, बिकॉज इट्स मोटो इज ऑलवेज टू टेक केयर ऑफ ऑल सेक्ट्स ऑफ सोसाइटी. सिर्फ मुस्लिम्स का अदारा नहीं, इवन सब बाकी सब जो भी कास्ट केडर रिलीजन कोई भी हो, सबके लिए. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, इवन अगर कोई गरीब है और माली हालात ठीक नहीं, फाइनेंशियल बैकग्राउंड उनका ठीक नहीं है, उनके लिए भी पूरी फी या पार्ट फीस ये अरेंज करने का काम भी अंजुमन करती है. मिसाल के तौर पर लास्ट ईयर तकरीबन 2.4 करोड़ 40 लाख का सिर्फ जकात अमाउंट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया गया गरीबों के लिए फीस के तौर पर. ऐसे ही बहुत सारे ट्रस्ट वो खुद स्टूडेंट्स को बोलते हैं, अगर तुम कालसेकर में एडमिशन ले रहे हैं तो तुम्हें हम स्कॉलरशिप देंगे. सो इस तरह का रेपुटेशन बना हुआ है कालसेकर टेक्निकल कैंपस का और साथ साथ अंजुमन का. सो देयरफॉर इफ यू टेक डिसीजन टू ज्वाइन the institute like Anjuman Islam's Kalsekar Technical Campus, you are making a right decision because you are taken care from start till end. Because our commitment is that we remain with you till you do not need us in any way. ये हमारा slogan है, ये हमारा commitment है कि जब तक तुम्हें हमारी जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी उस वक्त हम तुम्हारा साथ नहीं छोड़ेंगे. So this is what it means. और उसके लिए जो भी जरूरी है वो सब करेंगे. वी डू ऑल दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू बी डन फॉर यूर एक्सलेंस. सो इस कमिटमेंट के साथ कालसेकर टेक्निकल कैंपस भले वो 10 साल पहले शुरू हुआ 2011 में, तो उस वक्त से लेकर सिर्फ 10 साल के अंदर इट हैज मेड ए बिग नेम. वी आर अक्रेडिटेड इन सच कैंपस, एंटायर कैंपस इज अक्रेडिटेड बाय NAC. और ये पिछले 10 साल में यही एक वाहिद अदारा है जहाँ पे डिग्री से लेकर डिप्लोमा से लेकर PhD तक आपको मौका मिलेगा. और आगे हमारे बहुत सारे प्लान्स हैं. और जब आगे आप पास आउट होके जब इस अदारे के अल्यूमनाई बनेंगे, उस वक्त तुम्हें प्राउड फील होगा हमने इस तरह के अदारे में पढ़ाई किए थे. सो देर आर मेनी इंस्टीट्यूशंस बट स्टिल they are running their only graduate level programs, but we are very progressive. Aur sabse interesting baat ye hai is campus ke, it is a multidisciplinary campus jahan pe sirf engineering nahi, architecture, pharmacy aur engineering ke tino milke tino ka ek integration hai yahan pe. It's an integrated technical campus. Aur aajkal jo government ka ek जो नई पॉलिसी आ गई है ना, न्यू एजुकेशन पॉलिसी ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, उसमें आने वाले दिनों में दे विल बी डेवलपिंग रादर दे विल बी एनकरेजिंग हायर एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस ऑफ मल्टी डिसिप्लिन. सो मल्टी डिसिप्लिन पे फोकस दिया जाएगा, वहाँ पे बहुत सारे चेंजेस रहेंगे. और इस तरह का प्लान हमें 10 साल पहले ही कर चुके हैं. 2011 में ही हमें हमारे कैंपस को मल्टी डिसिप्लिनरी कैंपस के तौर पर शुरू किए हैं. सो देयरफॉर यू आर हियर एट अ राइट प्लेस अटेंडिंग टू दिस वेबिनार. यू गॉट सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग एंड ऑल्सो लिटिल बिट अबाउट इंजीनियरिंग. इफ यू हैव द राइट एटीट्यूड एंड राइट एप्टीट्यूड फॉर इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग एंड ऑल्सो टू मेक यूर करियर इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग विच इज ट्रीटेड टू बी अ मदर ब्रांच अ पेरेंटल ब्रांच, तो इसके बाद भी बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं. और आज दुनिया में क्या है ना, बहुत कुछ जरूरत है एनर्जी, जितने भी फील्ड होंगे ना उसका डिमांड बहुत रहेगा. तो इसीलिए मैं आप लोगों से ये बड़े इत्मीनान के साथ और कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ बताना चाहता हूँ कि अगर आप हमारे कैंपस में एडमिशन लेंगे एंड यू आर वेल टेकन केयर और आपको किसी तरह की फिक्र करने की जरूरत नहीं, अगर आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम है तो तुम्हारे लिए सलूशन हाजिर रहेंगे. तुम्हारे लिए किसी कोचिंग चाहिए, ट्रेनिंग चाहिए, एम्प्लॉयबल स्किल ट्रेनिंग भी अच्छा है. देयरफॉर यू हैव मेड अ राइट चॉइस टू अटेंड दिस वेबिनार. और थैंक यू वेरी मच तन्वीर अहमद साहब फॉर गिविंग ऑल द रिक्वायर्ड for aspiring students. And also Head of Electrical Engineering, Professor Kaleem Sayed, organizers, Professor Nitin, Professor Rohan Das, and all faculty members. और सब के सब यहाँ पे रहकर आपके guidance के लिए जो तैयार थे, तो ये भी एक indicator है कि we are highly concerned. So you are a focus group and कोई आपको clarification की जरूरत, you are properly guided. So this is our to say a few words about our organization and welcoming you here. So you are most welcome. Thank you very much.
Thank you sir very much.
Thank you sir.
Okay. Moving ahead, with your permission, Tanvir sir and Kaleem sir, shall we go for the questions of participants?
Yes.
Okay. The first question is, what is the government job opportunity for electrical engineering?
Okay. electrical engineering ke liye gate likhna padta. So when you write the gate and qualify, then there are different departments of electricals in the government where you get selected. State board ki electricity board jo bahut hota hai. आई थिंक महाराष्ट्र में आप लोग की कौन सी है, इन महाराष्ट्र व्हाट इज द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बोर्ड कॉल्ड एज?
एमएसईबी.
हां एमएसईबी के महाराष्ट्र स्टेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी है ना. तो देन यू गेट सेलेक्टेड इन दैट एंड देन यू गेट पोस्टिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू योर क्वालिफिकेशन, योर एक्सपीरियंस एंड द परफॉर्मेंस दैट यू यू नो यू हैव गॉट इन द गेट एग्जाम.
ओके,
आल्सो देयर इज
अपॉर्चुनिटी in railways also, state government railways, there are a lot of opportunities for electrical engineering. Yes, next.
Okay, Kaleem sir, now our next question is, what is the difference between BE and BTech?
BTech ka utna fark nahi hota. I think you see, usually in Tamil Nadu, where I belong from, we have only BE, right? Bachelor of Engineering hota hai. BTech hota hai Master of Technology. In Karnataka, most of the courses in engineering, they call it as BTech. Aur Andhra mein bhi le lo aap, BTech hota hai. Aapke Maharashtra mein kaise hota hai? Udhar they call it only BE or BTech mix hota hai, kaise hota hai?
Nahi, hamare sir, hamare idhar bhi BE bhi hai aur BTech bhi hai. For example, okay. jo semi government jo institute wagera hoti hai, for example VJT, they are giving the degree of BTech, Bachelor of Technology. And most okay. of the private colleges, they are giving their degree for BE or ME. BE,
okay.
of engineering.
Okay. So it utna fark nahi, it's just going to be the jo university naam deti hai, respective university, to uske hisab se hota hai na, BE, BTech or ME, MTech.
Yes.
Perfect.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much. Our next question is, what are the subjects included in electrical engineering?
Kaleem sir.
Yes sir. See, देयर आर मेन कोर सब्जेक्ट्स जो होते हैं वो सेकंड ईयर से होते हैं. फॉर एग्जांपल अगर आप सेकंड ईयर इलेक्ट्रिकल ब्रांच में है सो देयर आर डिफरेंट कोर्सेज. फॉर एग्जांपल रिलेटेड विद द जनरेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, देन बेसिक्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, देन ट्रांसमिशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, देन हाउ द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड. सो रिलेटेड विद दैट देयर आर डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट इन सेकंड ईयर एज वेल एज इन थर्ड ईयर एज वेल एज इन फाइनल ईयर. So subject related with the control system, subject related with the power system, reliability and all these things. So there are number of subjects you have to study from second year to final year. जहाँ पर भी आपका power generation होता है वहाँ से लेकर कैसे power distribute होता है, consumer तक कैसे जाता है, ये पूरा आपको study पूरा करने को मिलता है. Control system से related subject होते हैं, power system से related subject होते हैं, switch gear protection से related subject होते हैं. So each and every subject belongs to जो कोर सब्जेक्ट होता है, जो कोर्स प्रोग्राम है आपका इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग, उसमें पूरे ही रिलेटेड टू दैट इलेक्ट्रिकल ब्रांच सभी सब्जेक्ट कवर हो जाते हैं. ओके
ओके सर, बिफोर वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन देयर इज अ स्मॉल अनाउंसमेंट फॉर आवर पार्टिसिपेंट. डियर पार्टिसिपेंट, देयर इज अ फीडबैक कम अटेंडेंस लिंक हैज बीन पोस्ट इन अ चैट बॉक्स. Please fill that chat link. You will get the e-certificate after filling it up. So going to the next question, sir. So next question is, how is campus placement in electrical engineering?
What to Iftikhar, sir? Iftikhar, sir.
Hello, Iftikhar, sir, is there?
Iftikhar, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm there. Regarding electrical engineering, Anjuman Islam Kalsika Technical Campus has been doing very well in terms of job opportunities. We have lot of there are many companies which come to our campus right from the sixth semester, in fact, and there are again job opportunities available right from seventh semester, eighth semester. But I would also like to here clarify that being an electrical engineer, there are a lot of job opportunities in government sector. It is called as PSU, public sector companies. There are a lot of opportunities where the student can apply. Enter those companies is via GATE. And in our electrical engineering department, we help students to clear GATE. So we conduct extra classes for them, and then before the exams also we make them solve the previous question papers, and they hence they get good marks in their GATE exams, and from GATE exams they enter into PSUs. Recently in 2020 GATE, we have our student called as Rohan Chauhan, who has got a GATE score of 45 marks, and he'll be definitely pursuing his career in any of the public sector companies. Apart from public sector companies, there are also other good track record of placement regarding electrical engineering.
Okay, so thank you, sir. Now coming to the next question, this question is raised by Mohammed Junaid, and he's asking, can we learn about machine alerting and artificial intelligence in electrical branch?
I don't think that will be part of the curriculum. I don't think definitely. So something related to us, right?
Yes.
So electricals is a hard, core branch, right? So you could be
sorry, time to add on the experts from electrical, from machine learning, AI these days. In our electrical, our professors are learning machine learning and artificial intelligence, and there is a special subject in our electrical department. In fact, in entire college, we have a subject called as skill development. This though this is not a part of university curriculum. We have skill for study. We teach under this subject, we teach students regarding trending languages, trending job opportunities, and machine learning, data science, and artificial intelligence is one of these three topics which we conduct as a subject, as a topic under skill development subject. So we definitely take these topics. Though the electrical department syllabus doesn't require you to study machine learning, but we have taken steps to cover Very machine nice. Learning also, so that nice. students in future are prepared to these to get into these fields. So it is very good. The student who has asked this question, I would like to appreciate his question. He is very updated regarding his knowledge, and I would like to assure him that if he gets admitted into electrical engineering of Anjuman Islam Karsakal Technical Campus, we are there to help you with machine learning also. Thank you, sir.
Perfect.
Thank you, sir. Just moving ahead, next question is, which branch has more scope, electronics or electrical engineering?
Obviously electrical engineering.
Okay, sir.
Sir Tanvir sir, here also I would like to have sir some words with you, sir, if you allow.
Yes, absolutely.
It is extension of your statement only. While you are when you were giving your presentation, you gave a statement that electrical is the mother of all branches.
Exactly. From mother engineering, obviously all the other branches basically branch out. So वैसे से निकले हुए हैं ना, मतलब electrical engineering से connected together in the base तो वही होता है.
Yeah. So a person can go from electrical to computer science, from electrical to IT, from electrical to EXTC, from electrical to tronics. But Absolutely. If he does his engineering in tronics or EXTC or comms alone, he cannot get back to electrical. So Exactly. five years down the time, if any scenario goes wrong for computer science, then a computer science engineer can never come back to electrical. On the other hand, an electrical engineer even today can opt for computer science.
Anytime he can go back, anytime from electrical engineering he can go back. But then again, that's what I was trying to tell, ke electrical engineering ka jo scope hai, the kind of scope it has is, jab tak electricity hai duniya baki rahe, jab tak hai tab tak electrical engineering ka scope rahega. Right, so you never know the market for electricals or job opportunities, very especially so you can never say that it has come down. You can never say that the government jobs for electricals engineering has ever come down. You can never say that. But on the other side, for all the other field, you might hear ki hai na nahi ye iska thoda market low chal raha hai, this job opportunity has come down, hai na, so that is there. But for electrical engineering you can never say that. I'm sorry, no, never you can say that the scope for electrical engineering has come down.
Okay sir, thank you very much. Now the next question is, can electrical engineer be beneficial for coding jobs?
Absolutely. जैसे इफ्तिकार सर ने अभी बताया कि he said that apart from the electrical subjects, the core subjects, since Anjuman Islam is taking care of the like machine learning, artificial intelligence, these kind of computer courses, when you are giving them training, I am very sure that these people, I mean the students who are graduating in electrical engineering in Anjuman, can also get into computer fields if there is an opportunity which is given to them, right? So definitely kyun kaam nahi aayenge, they'll also be beneficial to the computer field as well.
Sir, isme aur ek baat kahunga. Hello.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Sir, we have a new syllabus from this year, starting from second year, third sem. So new syllabus has been designed. Now in our semester, our new student is going to learn Python.
Oh.
Yeah. So definitely our new syllabus just started from this year, second year, okay. Third semester has been started. So in four uh-huh. semester they have to learn Python, and very in nice. next semester also they are going to learn machine language and some other related subject related to the computer department वगैरह. So अभी बढ़ रहा है, अभी Python शुरू हो जाएगा. Already वो सी लैंग्वेज वगैरह वो सब सीख सब आता है उन लोग को सी लैंग्वेज. अभी Python भी अभी आ गया है, next time में machine language वगैरह. तो ऐसा थोड़ा करके थोड़ा सा they are going for some new subject related with the
computer. very nice sir.
yes.
Okay, thank you sir. The next question is, which branch of engineering should be pursued to make a career in solar system?
Obviously, definitely, when you want obviously. Definitely electrical, yes, engineering, electrical. Yeah.
Okay.
solar systems ka dekho abhi India has been progressing a lot when it comes to the solar energy sector, right? Especially when you talk about the states like Maharashtra and Gujarat, they've been doing tremendously great, you know, job in solar system implementation. You know, wo sector mein bahut kuch kaam chal raha hai. So I think the opportunities after you finish off, I think it will be tremendous. Bahut zyada opportunities hain solar system ke, solar related sector mein, definitely.
And sir, we have a lot of subject related to the solar engineering from third year also. From third okay. year,
okay.
fifth same, sixth same, seventh same. So lot of subject related with the solar design also there.
Very
so
nice.
There is no as a special branch for this solar, but solar comes under electrical engineering. So lot absolutely. Of subject there, the student are nowadays they are making the project on solar design. We are yes, yes. जो काम करते हैं हमारे सोलर पे, सबसे ज्यादा सोलर पे काम करते हैं. इवन
पहले
दे आर मेकिंग सम प्रोजेक्ट बेस्ड ऑन सोलर सिस्टम डिजाइन ऑफ सोलर एंड ऑल दिस थिंग. सो लॉट ऑफ सब्जेक्ट्स आर देयर. सो दैट विल कवर ऑल द. सो आफ्टर दैट इन आवर केस आल्सो मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट दे आर वर्किंग इन सोलर डिजाइन. हमारे जो एलुमनाई है जो बाहर पास आउट हो गए वो खुद का कर रहे हैं, खुद का सोलर बिजनेस कर रहे हैं, कोई सोलर की कंपनी में काम कर रहे हैं, बहुत से बच्चे काम कर रहे हैं.
वेरी नाइस.
Thank you, sir. The next question is, what are the different research areas after being an electrical engineer?
Electrical, जैसे मैंने बताया कि आप PG कर सकते हैं, you know, to go to the higher level of research. Then you can do PhD. है ना, जब आप PhD करेंगे तो there are different areas. For example, आप जैसे सर ने बताया railways में ले लो. Railways में there is a R&D department, research and development department होता है. उसमें हर फील्ड के बंदे होते हैं, स्पेशली इलेक्ट्रिकल्स एंड मैकेनिकल के इंजीनियर्स तो होते ही होते हैं. तो इवन देयर यू गेट लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू डू इन रिसर्च एरिया, रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट R&D के डिपार्टमेंट में होता है. जैसे बड़े बड़े कंपनीज ले लो, ऑटोमोबाइल कंपनीज ले लो, यू नो, देन यू हैव इलेक्ट्रिकल कंपनीज ले लो, प्लांट्स ले लो, पावर प्लांट्स. हर एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में देयर इज अ डिपार्टमेंट कॉल्ड एज R&D डिपार्टमेंट, रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट का डिपार्टमेंट होता है. तो उसमें यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ स्कोप टू गेट इन टू रिसर्च, बट फॉर दैट you need to do lot of research, technical papers present karna hai, apni taraf se papers likhna hai, technical papers, aur apni taraf se present karo, aur PG karo, aur PhD karo, then you get a lot of scope in research area. Uska to koi, there is no end for research at all.
Okay, Tanvesh sir. The next question is, opportunities of getting job in a foreign country after completing the electrical engineering.
हाँ, तो देर आर स्कोप्स इन द यू नो गल्फ कंट्रीज बेसिकली इफ यू लुक एट, क्योंकि वहां पे पावर रिलेटेड जॉब्स जो होते हैं इट्स टू मच. आई मीन द काइंड ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज दैट यू गेट फॉर इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियर्स स्पेशली इज ट्रेमेंडस, बहुत ज्यादा है. सो स्टार्टिंग विद गल्फ, यू नो, इनफैक्ट इवन इन यूरोप इफ यू डू PG एंड देन यू वांट टू गेट इनटू रिसर्च, देर आर सो मेनी पीपल यू नो फ्रॉम माई एरिया, फ्रॉम स्पेशली इन तमिलनाडु. They have gone to Germany, they are working in Russia in the research department after doing PG in electricals. So, jaise maine bataya, if you want to get into research, you have plenty of opportunities abroad, you know, after doing electricals.
Okay. Our next question is, what are the courses to be done before concluding B, and is there any assurance by college to get selected by company after BE?
assurance college company mein select hone ka duniya mein koi nahi dekh sakta, you know, nobody can give you the assurance unless and until, jaise maine bataya, you have the right skills, right? You know, colleges will definitely help you to get those skills, especially jaise the sir ne bataya, Kaleem sir ne, ki the kind of jo combination ye log laga rahe hain, ki with the computer related courses, aur jo gate ki help kar rahe hain, gate exam likhne ki crack karne mein, aur jo basic to hai hi electricals ka, hai na, to all of these combinations, these people are trying to make you the best in the market so that you get the best job, hai na. So colleges will definitely try, especially this Anjuman, these people are doing tremendous job in giving all these facilities. As I'm listening in this webinar, the team has been doing a tremendous job in giving all the right skills to you. Lekin aakhir mein, it is you who has to give the interview, you know, in the company, and you have to get selected based on your skills, based on your eligibility criteria, all of these things. You have to get selected. But let me assure you, if you join these people, which I think is a great team, these people are, you know, in Anjuman, especially the electricals department, they're doing a great job. And with these people's help, I think if you sit down for an interview after the graduation, or like some Iftikhar sir said, sixth semester mein in log ke companies aana shuru ho jata. So when you start applying for these companies and start giving interviews, I am sure that you will be fit for some of the best companies in the country.
Thank you, sir. Our next question is, what type of startup can we start after electrical engineering?
Solar hi le lo aap, you can start with solar itself, because every state government, they look for innovative and creative projects in solar, especially in Tamil Nadu also. We in fact, from our college last year, a team of fresh graduates, they had this solar some innovative concept they came up with. So they went to the government and proposed the project. The government really liked it, and the government itself funded the complete startup, right? So solar se shuruaat kar sakte hain.
Okay, thank you, sir. Our next question is, can we change a branch from computer to electrical engineering in second year?
Sir, wo Kaleem sir batayenge.
Ha, Kaleem. Yes. There are some condition is there that you should be clear. Agar aap ट्रांसफर करना चाहते हैं तो उसमें केटी वगैरह नहीं होनी चाहिए, तो सम कंडीशंस आर देयर, सो यू कैन ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम कंप्यूटर टू इलेक्ट्रिकल इन सेकंड ईयर.
ओके वन मोर क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ इज कैंपस प्लेसमेंट इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग?
इफ्तिखार सर हैज ऑलरेडी
आंसर्ड द क्वेश्चन, आई थिंक.
यस He has already given.
Okay.
Question is repeated. Yes.
Question is, there's a one student is writing that, I heard pointer matters at the first to get job. Is it true or just a myth?
Which one? What is it? Pointers? What is it?
Pointer. Pointer matters.
Pointer as in marks? Puchna.
Pointers is the grading system in Mumbai University, and okay. Pointers are very important for any student, because what happens now, whenever a company visits our campus, what they keep a criteria for all the students, because obviously there are 5 branches, there are 300 students, 400 students, then how to categorize these students as good student, bad student, or okay student. So what they do is they keep a criteria, they generally keep criteria depending upon which a student has to fulfill that criteria, and that criteria obviously depends upon pointer. So it is very important that a student is all clear from his first semester itself, and also he has pointers at least above 7.5 from the semester 1 itself, and he has to and in order to get those pointers, obviously he has to have a good attendance, he has to have good term work, he has to have good marks in his final exams, and cumulatively all these will definitely give him good pointers, and good pointers will make him stand in front of these good companies, and companies will definitely fetch him a good job. also there was a question regarding placement. See students, I would like to suggest you regarding the placement question. I know that you must have attended a lot of webinars before this webinar also, and you will definitely be talking to many people hereafter also. But I would like to suggest you and inform you that more than being placed, more than the question that whether a particular college provides you placement or not, you should be interested whether that college is making you ready for placement. Because placement could be in any college. The college can bring 10 companies, 20 companies, 50 companies for placement depending upon the market scenario. Like if in this COVID situation, the number of companies visiting a college would be less. 2 years down the time, when the situation gets better, there would be 50 companies, 100 companies visiting a college. But what is important is whether you are ready for the placement, whether a student is getting ready to be placed. And that is where our department, that is where our college is working right from the semester one. Semester one, mein you have our college works on the communication skills of the students. From semester three, when he enters into the exact department, electrical department, every sem we have various different types of activities for students. We have industrial visits for students. And in this entire process, what we are trying to do is make student ready for placement. So please remember, students, you should be asking about whether the college is making ready the students to be placed, and not exactly what exactly the placements are. So we are there, we stand to make you guys ready for the placement, and then on your own also you will definitely be placed. If you are not getting placements from various companies, we do have companies which visit, but if at all you are not getting that opportunity to get job in campus, I am guaranteed, I am very much sure that you will be placed very soon when you pass from our college. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir. With this, we are over with the all question. So, Kaleem sir, with your permission, may I proceed for vote of thanks?
Yes, yes.
Okay, thank you, sir. So, dear participant, coming to the end of session, I wish to propose the vote of thanks. On behalf of Anjuman Islam, Kalsikar Technical Campus, I express my thanks to our expert speaker, Mr. Tanveer Ahmed sir, for his valuable guidance and orientation of career opportunity in electrical engineering. Thank you, sir. We wish to thank the management, our president, Dr. Zahir Ghazi sir, our general secretary, Mr. G.A.R. Sheikh sir, our executive chairman, Mr. Burhan Haris sir, and our director, Dr. Abdul Razak Manutagi sir, for providing their encouragement and constant support. We are equally thankful to the student participants and their parents for attending this webinar. Thank you very much. Lastly, I wish to thank Professor Sayed Kaleem sir and his electrical engineering department, including our media team, for organizing this webinar. Thank you. Dear participants, regarding the admission process, please feel free to call us on the numbers which is shared on the screen, or you can also visit www.aiktc.ac.in. Thank you.
I request all the students to join our WhatsApp group, specially made to help you guys in entire admission process. We are there to help you. We, in fact, our entire staff members are there in that WhatsApp group. You can join and ask whatever doubts you have at any point of time when you are into the admission process. I hope that there is a link pasted here. I request Mohsin sir to paste a joining link of our WhatsApp group.
Yes, sir. Yes, I will put.
Please, sir. Uh, I have just pasted in our chat a joining link for of our WhatsApp group. I request all of you to join and be connected to us on WhatsApp also.
So, Kaleem sir, with your permission, can we end this session?
Yes, sir. Please.
Okay. Thank you very much.